thrown out to the goal corner. It's 20-year-old Curtis Coleman. He represents San Antonio area. It's his first appearance in the state tournament. And he's been boxing for 4 years. He also enjoys track.
Yeah!
Evelyn Rick.